I apologize for the sniffles. I got a little bit of a allergy issue today. Okay. What is first? Let's get all the stuff for him. Bonus combo. Fantastic. So this one. Link, training in spears. Must use the spear. Of which I only have this one because I sold the others. No, wait, I have this one. Let's see. Why not? Yeah. So I don't think these outfits actually affect anything. Just have them on anyway. We'll do that. Yeah, why not? Move faster a little bit. Okay. Let's do it. Not sure how this is gonna go at all. Find out soon enough. And let's begin. Dude. Golly, look at that. Second. Jeez. Oof, okay. Look at that, it's all the way around. Okay, ow. Alright, so let's see what happens here. Jeez. Nice. There he is. Let's go, let's go, let's go. That is just ridiculous. That damage that occurred, that was unreal. There he goes, keep him busy for a second. There we go. I was hoping I'd get this elite a little bit. That's it. Come on. Come on. Come on. Let's go. Brilliant. Okay. That's how you do it. Not bad at all. Not bad at all. I can't carry any more weapons. Surprise, surprise, man. Okay, are there any, this one? Oh, I want to keep that one though. Okay, this one. That one, that one, that one, that one. Okay, that'll work. Thank you. And Revali's got a new bow. Wonderful. I still don't know what those ethereal stone do. Like, I still have them, but no purpose to them yet that I know of. All right. Now we've returned. Let's see what they got for us next. Oh, is that one next? Okay. Ah, two-handed weapons. Wonderful. Main enemy's gonna be Daruk, of course. Why? Well, who else would it be? Do I even have a two-handed? I do have a two-handed. Oh, well, technically, I guess that counts as two-handed too. Let's do. Let's go with that one to see more range. There. I actually look like I'm somebody decent. Two-handed weapons only. It should work. I guess I don't consider spears to be two-handed weapons, but it's okay. I can still work with it. Let's go. Ah. Wow. Oh, it takes away a heart. Let's see what it does. Oh my. Okay then. Let's go. Let's go. More people. It's not enough people. Please hit off one hit, please. That's what I'm talking about. It's good stuff right there. Training has ended. Whew. That's a good one, but it's very risky, in my opinion. Like, you run a lot of risks of, Oh, jeez. Store, seriously. Okay, I need that. I still want to eat that one. Healing item drops. Okay, that'll work. I just need to fuse a bunch of stuff, is all I need to do. Raw gourmet. Raw gourmet! Gets the job done, at least. But yeah, the risk of that one is that you use your hearts to get yourself stronger, which, I mean, in regards to power, it's phenomenal. But past that point, though, it's not... It's something that's ill-advised, in my opinion. Like, it's not something that I would ever want to use. Zesty meat skewer. Thank you. Those are the link one-handed weapons. Oh, that's easy enough. Okay. Training in those kind of things, and this is what? Hair with trial beginner? One-hit failure. And breach of demise. Okay. So let's what's up here? What's this one? Anti-ice training. What do I need for this one? Oh, I need more of those. Okay. So let's go to here. Nope. Here. Thank you. Let's put some swords together. Okay, so we got attack speed. That is a square one. I have two of those. I didn't even realize it. But one of them is normal. Okay. This will do for now. Thank you. Is automatically guard plus 10. Let's see. Let's battle specific items. Well, these are all three the same kind of ones. Let's actually do, let's back up. Let's do this one. Me. Okay, why isn't that giving me the combination to get that? Oh, come on. Get back. Oh, well, that one works. If I want to get more experience, don't. But, you know, it works. Why is it not putting that? I have to work on more of this later on for her. For him, rather. Not her. Let's see. I was looking at her when I said him. Or when I said her. Okay. I'll English that later on for you. Let's see here. Thank you. That's what that Card grade, I can go without that. Yeah, not running into a lot of good options here. Okay, now. Once again, not the best amount of options, but we're able to work with what we have. That might be the one I go for, though, because that's going to get some good attack damage. Let's see. Actually, you know what? That is what we're going to go for. Much better. Okay. That should work. 13, 4, 4, 10. Okay. Alright, that's going to do it there, guys. We're going to stop here for now. So stay tuned, guys. We are going to go into one of the next little miniature quests here, which is either going to be one-handed, hair with child beginner, breach of demise, or anti-ice. So thank you guys so much for watching. We'll see you guys in the next video. Thank you guys so much for watching today's video. If you enjoyed it, why not hit the like button located right down here. And if also, if you're new to the channel and want to see more amazing videos like you've seen today, why not hit the subscribe button also located right down here and hit the bell notification to be notified for more videos. Thank you guys so much for watching. I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye!